384 divided by 6. 3 is less, therefore next. 38 is not less, therefore with 38. 6 multiply by which number is nearest to 38, but not greater. 6 multiply by 7, 42 is greater. Multiply by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay, subtract 38 minus 36, 2. Next, 24. 6 multiply by 4, 24 is not greater. Okay, subtract 24 minus 24, 0. Next, that is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 384 divided by 6 is 64.